Sir Topham Hatt is coming by this afternoon, Thomas, to see how you're getting on.
I'm getting on okay now, aren't I?
Of course you are. I think you nearly know as much about cars as I do now. Almost.
I meant to do that.
Tug of war?
Let's do it.
Match our speed with this.
Frank, we're gonna snap right off.
No, we're not. We're just stretching, that's all. We're just stretching.
Evacuation procedures continue for the entire town. This is the town where that mainline train track turns into an elevated curve. They say there is virtually no chance this speeding, out-of-control train will make it through that curve.
He's slowing down, which we're not. Shoot. Go to the dynamic. Alternate full throttle.
Stop the train.
Christ, those cab brakes are getting a workout.
Because of the highly toxic nature of the cargo.
Come on, Frank.
Come on, baby.
What's our speed?
We're under 50.
Connie, how far away?
3 miles. FRA's got men on the ground ready to hop on board as soon as you guys get it under 20.
All right, tell them be ready to hop. Over.
Oh. goddamn it.
Don't side it yet. It's going too fast.
Right there, James. I'll go and get help.